China? I remember about 45 years ago, nearly 50 years. Yeah, one very, very young at the time. And before Wing Chun, I'm learning the Wing Chun, I'm learning something like the Choi Li Fat, this thing. This. So, Wei Lin Chang, Chang Chia Heng is Wing Chun. So one day, I asked him to play the boxing. Let me see. He just played the Xiu Lin Tao. Xiu Lin Tao is nothing in my eyes, you know, just like that, Tan Sao, Fuk Sao. How can you hit the people? That's one thing. So I said, okay, Wei Lin Chang, I can play with you. Actually, it's fine. Today, no time. Maybe next day. Okay, I said, after 2 days, he bring up about nearly 15 people, the friends. And my friends are nearly 10, so totally about 20-something people. We go to the roof, the ancient building roof, you know, the, so we start to play. So Zheng Zheng is just like this, and I'm going to attack him like that. Pak, 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 like that. So he suddenly hit. Why me like this? Bing, blum, 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 blum,
punch. Punch.
So I try to push down his hand. Cannot. When I push down, he jumped the hand, you know, like this.
Yeah.
And then, jump up, nearly fell from the roof to the street, you know. Luckily, there's one hole for the flat.
Yeah.
Go on. But always here, like, just hit me here. So this time I ask Wing Chun again, okay, I fight with him again. But this time, you don't bring friend, I don't bring friend. Just two alone, you know, so fine. But I warning him, but this time you don't hit me too heavy, because okay. I'm hurt already, right? Okay. So this time I think I was clever, you know, I always use, I never turn it this bad, you know. Just use fight him. At least, when I have to this, no place to go, again here, you hit twice. So I feel very disappointed. So I said, okay, where you learn this from? He said, Fan Ding Gong Wun.
Workers, restaurant workers union.
So I said, you bring me go to there. But actually, I don't know seafood you called Yip Man. I don't know at all, you know. So bring me go to there. So I just learn Wing Chun. I don't care who teach me, something like that. So when I have the Xiu Lin Tao, Fuk Sao, Tan Sao, still doesn't know
Yip Man.
One day I go back to my former
master.
He told me that if you learn Wing Chun, you must follow the Yip Man. He is the best one. So next day I saw Wei Lin Chun, I say, well, Wing Chun Si Fu Yip Man is best. Wei Lin Chun is laughing, you silly, that is Yip Man. I don't believe. He get the taxi, bring me go to the Fan Ding Gong Wun again. Face with the Sifu. Sifu, are you Yip Man? He don't answer, just laughing. But since that, I feel very, very interesting learning the Wing Chun. I remember when I practiced the Xiu Lin Tao, quite a long time, really over 1.5 months.